Hello YouTube, once again, it's Redneck Zombie Apocalypse 8195. Today is part 7 of my Rebel Flag Hood project on my 96 Dodge Ram 1500. First, I'm just going to walk around and do a review of the whole truck in progress. Here's what the finished product looks like on the hood.